I love Barry Manilow. I mean, not just, you know, the Barry Manilow Love on Ice tour, but I think he's an amazing songwriter, performer, and I also believe he's underappreciated, has amazing hair, and has done a hell of a lot of good for this world through his light rock talent. This is who I am, and I make no apologies.
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love.
Copacabana.
His name was Rico. He wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa? Copacabana. The hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copa, don't fall in love. Don't fall in love. Don't fall in love. Copacabana.
That was so brave.
I'm so proud of you, baby.
You've given me the courage to stand, well, sit in front of my peers and proudly state that I'm a fan of Lowe as well.
Guys, I like him too.
Music aside, the guy's got style. All right, if it was 79, I'd be rocking the Manilow Center part instead of the Bieber.
Are you guys kidding? You guys really like Barry, huh?
Dude, everyone loves Barry. But thank you for making us finally say it out loud. Go Sam.
We love the Barry.
Yeah. Yes.